Alright, boys and girls, today I am going to be doing glow plugs on my 05 6.0. Things you're gonna need, obviously you're gonna need some new glow plugs. I suggest Motorcraft, they're pretty cheap, so you might as well just pay the money for them, because they are, I think they're usually like $10 a piece, but you can get a whole package of them, I think, for of the eight for 60 or something like that. I'll put a link to where I bought them from down below. I went ahead and got new harnesses, because they tend to break whenever you're taking them out from all the extreme temperatures that they go over. And the harnesses that came with the tool to remove them as well. So that was like a little added bonus. Tools that I'm gonna be using, I got my my little selection of bits and drivers, stuff things, and I got my multimeter that I'm gonna be using to test the glow plugs before I install them. Got a little bit of liquid wrench, got my jack, got my breaker bar so I can break loose the lug nuts. And then what I'm gonna do is, I looked all over the internet, and I found that if you just jack up the truck and you take out this fender well, it's not very hard to take out, but if you take that out, you can easily access all of the glow plugs, and I will show you that as soon as I get this pulled out. Alright, so I got the fender well out. It took a little bit more monkeying than I initially thought. Like, I needed to use this to get my clips out. I needed to get my 11 and my 10 millimeter socket out. So that was a couple of things that I missed. But as you can see, I already sprayed some lubricant on them, and there is 1, 2, 3, and 4 glow plugs. Let me see if I can't get at them. Alright, well, it took a little bit of finessing. I did have to bend my tool to make room for this right here, the shielding. I couldn't get it in there when it was straight. And, like I said beforehand, I broke two. That one and that one. I had to get had to get my pliers in on it and just get a good grip on it and cross my fingers and jiggle it out. Luckily, I was able to get them out without having to drill. What I've seen is, like, people put like roofing screws into them and then like grab the head of the roofing screw, but I didn't have to do that. I was lucky. So let's get that out, and I will get those glow plugs out, and I'll be back. Alright, so once you get your glow plugs loosened with your 10 millimeter, I'm sure you guys got one of these sets like this, and I just took the magnetic bit and stuck it down in the hole and pulled it right out. So that's how you get them out, because once they get unscrewed, like, there's nothing to like grab on with your fingers or anything. But and then you just repeat the steps backwards. You know, you put the new glow plugs in, tighten them up, you know, run the wiring harness, and then put everything back in as far as the fender well and everything. Well, so after you get the glow plugs out, it takes a 10 millimeter. I would suggest using probably just like a deep socket with like a on a quarter inch drive. But it's pretty straightforward from there. You just unclip the harness, and then you run the new harness in this exact same place that you just took the other one out of. I put a little lube on the O-rings to put the glow plug connectors back on. And I put the new glow plugs in, tightened them hand tight, and then put the new connectors on. I just started up the truck and ran my Edge programmer, and all of my codes are gone. So those glow plugs fixed it. It's all good. I got the I kind of jumped the gun and didn't film it, but I did all of that, and I went ahead and I put the fender well back in. It's already back in. This is a pretty straightforward and simple job. And I'm about to put the tire on and I'll be done. All right, thanks.